The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Dangerous Alliance, from Sin City, the Nightmare, Jennifer Lilith Adams.
Byron, are you at all surprised by the intensity level inside this arena right now?
Not in the least bit, Michael. This is the one the WWE Universe has been looking forward to for quite some time.
And to build on that, when it comes to the women's division, I'd say it doesn't get much more exciting than this.
You are right, Cole. This one should be great, especially considering the incredible talent level of these women in the ring right now.
Representing the Militia from Berlin, Germany.
Singles action on its way, and it sounds like this arena is more than ready to kick this one off.
So is social media, Michael. The opening bell hasn't even rung, and yet both these superstars are already trending.
Earlier today, guys, she told me just how proud she is of what she's done in the ring as of late.
But if I know her, Michael, she's not even close to being satisfied. You can bet she has plenty more she wants to do over the course of her career.
Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup. And judging from the crowd here in this arena, I think it's safe to say that WWE is the king of Sacramento tonight.
Kicks directly to the chest. Snapmare.
Fist drop. That will get your attention.
Now look at this aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy. Delivering the suplex.
She's forced onto the defensive now.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
Neck breaker! Stringing together some big moves here.
She's taken command of the situation.
Captured the leg. Into an atomic drop.
No, scorpion death drop!
Good night.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Snapmare takeover.
Fist drop. You know, I'll tell you, she's one of the most talented women superstars I've ever seen here in WWE.
This is how people end up getting hurt.
Cause it'll tear the features clean off your face.
Captured the leg.
into an atomic drop. Suplex.
This could mean trouble.
Dropped on the crown.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
She's in full control now. Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
Horseshoe calf kick.
Bang, right in the face.
Well, that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Oh, what a headbutt.
And again.
How many headbutts are we gonna see?
Biting, really?
What a shot.
Neck breaker.
Flattens the opponent.
Oh, and a low blow.
We don't need that.
He's caught flush. She goes to the outside now.
I think she's starting to get worried, Michael.
What a treat we have here with WWE Women's Superstars in action.
She's been on the offensive for a little while now.
Her offense is on point right now.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
She is being destroyed in there.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Oh, look at this arm lock.
Expertly applied.
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down? She's stuck in park, Cole.
Oh, man. Striking blow.
Just a barrage of stuffs.
Boom!
Oh, stomping away.
Oh, that was pretty cool. Ooh, bullseye!
Not what she was looking for.
Shoulders on the mat. And the fight must go on.
Remarkable.
Up and... all the way down. Falling powerbomb. Picking up steam here.
This is incredible! Absolutely incredible!
What a heart from this superstar.
Going up top. Look at this.
Bang!
Are you kidding me?
Going high risk again. Incoming.
Impact.
Uh-oh, this is gonna be bad. Really bad. Sister Abigail.
She goes for the cover. The resolve this woman is showing right now is absolutely unreal.
Orton's gonna stop her now.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Gets out of the way,
and fast. She returns the favor there.
Rocket kick! She's licking her chops. Suplex! Pile driver!
Good God! She's sewn this up like Betsy Ross.
Nobody.
Ah, come on!
By any means necessary, Cole.
We gotta take another look.
That was a big pinfall victory right there. She was really on her game here tonight, right from the opening bell.
What a match, and thank you for tuning in as we come to you live from Sacramento.